How's it going, everybody? Adam here. Welcome back to Tales of Berseria. Last time we had made our way up to the temple, as well as learning of... And learning of Zvid, which then confirms that... So the way I understand it, apparently this timeline takes place before the previous game? Or button. That being is Asteria.
Take a look at this.
Did we get 3 wins? No, we did not. We got 2 wins though.
Wow. They found a whole bunch.
So that activates next time.
This recipe looks real tasty.
Fried albatross. Fried meat of a bird that lives near rocky shores said to bear the spirits of ill-fated sailors. Not sure how I feel about that. Oh no. Now that's active for the next time. Sure, we might as well explore
scout
there
ship
again.
Setting sail.
Did I say explore? Opposed to explore? No matter. Anyway. We must go off this way to climb up the ladder that I missed last time. Probably because I walked around the back of it. I mean, I should not have missed this, but I did. Ah. Climb the ladder. Go breaketh the last seal. And we can be on our way. I almost went to jump. Not that I would have done anything, but I tried to jump up it. Got ourselves a ladder that way. Chest this way. Let's go for the chest. There also appears to be... No, they're there. I was going to say there appears to be no one up here, but I stand corrected. There's a plenty up here. Resin chest. Flame ward. A jewel that can greatly reduce the chance of... reduce the chance effects of it. Wow. Throw in words that don't exist. There's another chest over that way. That almost appears to be a gold one. Might just be a bronze chest though. Bronze chest makes way more sense than a gold one. But, yep. Feel paid for that rock. Hey, we get another pence in the bottle. I'll fight you if you come at me. Let's go.
You better be ready.
I was gonna say, I don't remember what they were weak against. I'm burnt. Why am I burnt? I don't like being burnt. Ow. Fine, I will take you instead. Fine. Now, being all sorts of attacked right now. Oh. Go with the water. I was gonna say that's not water, but it was. Ow. That hurt. I feel
your
like they just do more
really
damage
unique.
Just wait until I pull out the good stuff.
We got some mastery. Should probably fix that before I forget. Too late. Take that. What? Oh, we missed. Calm down. It's the rest. Take off. Pick the one that's in front of you. Then we'll be fine. I'm trying to get the combos going. Not particularly working. But there we go. Although I missed. Now my little doohickeys, whose name escapes me. Take that. Got stunned, dude. Don't like being stunned. Circle missed. Alright. Next time, target where I'm going.
Don't cut down anyone in my way.
Okay. Let's do the equipment. Oh, you mastered two. Never mind. Apart from the flame ward, there's a shock ward. Not mastered any others. firing, you might as well go with that. Supports. Burning dash. I shall give that to you. No one else should have anything more. Boots. Hang on. Is there any other shoes that you don't have mastered? No. Well, you can have those first then. And I shall continue on my way. After we beat you to oblivion. I knew that was going to happen too. When did I lose all my beach? Take that. Bop, 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 bop. I got my heal. Let's just do the damage. Bop, 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 bop. Expecting a little bit more than that. Laura. That works. Come on, target you. Thank you. Bap, bap. Take the damage to the face. There we go.
You won't get any pity or compassion from me.
No. No, they won't. There's another one. It doesn't end. No one to reach. Bap. Man, get the group. Hold on. It would have been nice. All the stun. More likely. There we go. Stop with the attack.
Rise.
Oh wait there.
Ascending Angel!
Forgot I actually have seen this before.
Did you see my complete and utter victory? Did you?
Indeed I did. Equipment mastery. I don't think I have any more equipment for you though. I will double check, but I'm pretty sure that I don't. Yeah. Not to those two pieces of things anyway. Hi. Just looking off to the left. Why? It's just so many. Of all the different things too. I don't like this. I'm not okay with it. Oh, no, you don't. Ow.
Killing flash! But I'm this close, I won't miss! Form zero! Thunder!
I feel like there was no instantiation from that, but I'm away from everyone else. As well. Bap, 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 bap. Take that.
That all you got?
Bop, 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 bop. Do that. Because I can.
You really do have a peculiar air about you.
Yeah, I don't think you're one to talk.
Wait, I've seen that before. Shadow flow. Jeez, I got more boots. I got another art. What is shadow flow? Earth air. A hidden art. Okay, I suppose we'll put it for here, but I'll put it there. Sorry, got a bad cough there. Hidden art, oh wait, no, hidden arts go better last though, don't they? We'll put it there instead. Hidden art that binds a foe with gravity, orb, then slashes with a cleaving right would kick, especially effective against the foes, those ones. Don't matter too much. Okay, we have that. And then the equipment. I was going to say that you probably only have that one. Did you? Oh, I got new boots, which were the burning dash boots, actually. Let's give those to you instead. Everything else is going to be done pretty soon. Alright. Mr.
Don't waste my time.
Dude. Let's go. I will see what it is. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Might be using the wrong button. Go there. Bop, bop, bop. Take that. Also,
try as they might, it won't change anything.
Read somewhere that generally you don't do a lot of damage early game either, or especially with Velvet. So, making sure. Let's see if there's any items that way. Like that one. Making sure that we get like the critical, super effective attacks all the time. Is that the best thing to do? Otherwise, trying to get off like the mystic arts as well. The seal is broken. But I'm dumb. Okay, can I run forward?
How is it now, Aizen?
I feel like whatever you did caused some sort of change.
Let's just pray they can't change it back anytime soon.
I'll pass on the praying. I've come here to make a mess of this temple, remember?
Ooh, you've got spunk. I like that. As long as you know what you're doing, then.
Oh, we know what we're doing. Can't go the way. No more items anywhere else. By the looks of it. Broken artifact. Heaps of those. So there's a ladder and there is an item on the ground over that way. And also the little dude. Opposed to being the big guy before. Should be able to run away from him. Indeed I can. And coarse tempering powder. I don't remember reading that at all. Temper breaking down equipment that has been enchanted 1 to 3 times. That would be why. Jump down. Ufushki. What's the chance of me running into something? Very low, apparently, because nothing spawned in front of me. Good. Alright, hopefully we can avoid both. There's so many. Or all of these guys. Just so we can get to Artorius himself. Don't do it. Don't do it. Didn't do it good. I'm gonna take the opportunity to save it. Because apparently that took 13 minutes to do that. I don't understand how, but it did. A little less than that, but it's fine. Imperium's throne. Alright. Let's go kick butt, shall we? Up the stairs we go. Do a check for items everywhere. It's per normal. Hello. You is mine. Flame stop. I will take all of the things. And the chest. Shell shredder. A thin but hard blade made for tearing apart joints in crustian armor. Crustian armor. Sounds useful. Why is this one on the ground? I wasn't going to run down here, but I see items, I must grab items. It's a force of habit. There's also a... There's a... Oh, what's he call it? Thing here. Plant. It's not what I was going for. Lavender. Not that worth it. Plant was not what I was going for, but plant shall do. Let's grab these two and go upstairs. Tempering powder again. Like how it says you can get it. Doesn't say only though, does it? One tails coin. I'll take that. Hello, cutscene.
Velvet, what is Artorius's method of fighting?
He wields a long sword in his left hand, and he once had a Moloch named Ceres who used fire. But I killed her.
And since then, he's tethered a new Moloch called Enominat to use in her place?
As far as I know, yes. But I can't imagine a new Moloch will work with him as well as Ceres did.
Must be pleasant to always assume the best.
If I'm wrong, that's where all of you come in. The four of you will strain his tether to the Moloch. Then I'll chew through it, at which point Artorius becomes nothing more than a simple human.
But how will you get close to him in the first place?
I'll use Lafayette's arts. He will cut me. He will burn me. And I will keep charging forward. Your job is to keep healing me so that I can stay on my feet.
A sacrificial assault, then. Well, it's not a bad plan. There's a good chance you'll catch him off guard.
If you don't immediately die.
But Velvet, you'll...
That's an order.
All right.
So in the end, you're still just a tool to her. Bet that hurts.
I was gonna make the same judgment. Flames of hatred. Of hatred.
Smogilu, does that demon Velvet really mean to kill Shepherd Artorius? What is she thinking?
I can't say. Perhaps she's not thinking at all.
No, she said something about him killing someone.
She said it during his speech, right?
I heard her too. She has some feud with Artorius.
Her hate for him flows deep. I wonder what her connection to Lord Artorius is.
Don't call him Lord. Trust me.
What?
You'll understand when the time comes. If she's still alive to face Artorius, that is.
Precisely. The fires of her hatred are all-consuming. Who will they burn in the end? Hmm?
It's a dangerous path we walk, but a debt is a debt. Come along, Lafayette.
Okay.
Alright then. Anything hidden up here? Just item over that way. Item on the floor in front of us. Go grab this one first. Look, there's a save point up here. Of course there is. Why would there not be? There's another item over there. I can't run off the edge like that. That don't work. Run back around in circles. Where was it? Back this way? Over there. Give me all the tails coins. And look at that, there's another one there. Plain stone chip. And last, but certainly not least, 10 tail coins. I'll take that. Well, unless there's a sneaky item at the end there, to which there is not, we shall once again save it. For I must save it. Because we are going to battle. Would normally say die, but the hope is that we won't die. Okay, that's not what I expected. I'll be honest. Sup. This enemy dude better not be huge.
Artorius!
Demons and Malachim. Unlikely companions, to say the least.
Ceres is here too. In my stomach.
So you chose to be a mother bird, Ceres.
Things will be different this time. I will have my revenge. Revenge for Lafayette!
Very well. It is time.
Let's do the dance of battle. Nothing. With a lot of HP. He's level 66. Well, this is not going to go well at all.
So this is the shepherd's style.
Boy, howdy, are we dead?
But he has no Moloch.
Remember the plan.
Right.
Yeah, I didn't think we'd do any damage to it. Do anything to it. This is not a fair fight. Wonder if I. So I don't want to use my. Last thing? I can't remember what it's called. Ooh, I did 2 damage. We actually doing damage. Wow. Actually, it might not be me that's doing damage though. I don't know if I got it. No idea. There we go. Oh dear. Ouchies. Ouchies.
Velvet! Please. This isn't over.
Never let your guard down, even when victorious. I will not let you win so easily. I will use my full strength, as is just and proper. Aid me, Innominat!
His wounds have vanished!
Such what power!
Is it really?
That is cheating!
I remember you. That night. That terrible night. More healing.
It's impossible! We have to run!
You won't escape this time.
Don't grief.
I beg your pardon, Lord Artorius. I had assumed Master Shigure was attending you. The failure is mine.
Oh. Shigure is out training. Besides, that man would like to see my blood spilled more than anyone.
Same as ever.
He thinks only of himself. Look what happened with Ifrid.
So you are Melchior.
No, Artorius. The one who most wants to spill your blood is me!
Master Artorius, allow me to quiet this demon.
Oh, you I can fight. Bring it on, lady.
Out of my way!
Learn your place, you abominable demon!
Stop charging it.
Why? Doesn't it hurt? Aren't you in pain? Why, Velvet? Why do you go on fighting?
Because Luffy sent me so much more pain than I ever will. And still, I couldn't do anything for him. I'm sorry.
Velvet.
Colluding with demons. Number two, your punishment must be severe. Kill the demon. Then, end your own life.
No.
Have you forgotten our pact? Your mistress is giving you an order.
I'm sick of your orders! I...
That aura...
Sister!
Rokuro, into the portal!
Right.
Hey! Don't forget me!
You cannot escape!
Okay.
Inominat's power reacting with the Earth Pulse. Extraordinary.
I begin to see. Still, giving your brother's name to a Moloch, you've strayed so far.
I suppose the old man kinda gave me an explanation of what happened, but not really.
Velvet,
thank you.
Wake up.
The heck are you?
Oh. Just let me sleep a little more, Celica.
You rascal. Don't you remember the task I entrusted you with?
The task?
Yes. I asked you to take care of him.
That's even a bigger... Ooh. All this is even a bigger...
Aww.
Whatever. This place is fancy. Is this dream state, or is this actually where we landed?
Where am I? Did they kill me?
You're not dead.
My wounds are gone.
What's happened? Oh no, it's just bugs. Maybe. Okay.
Bad fever.
Please, don't die, Velvet.
You saved my life. Now it's my turn to save you.
Ooh. Just we run through the area then.
First, we've got to get out of here.
True that, yes. But same time. Oh, come on. I'll lose. That's not nice. Oh well. Next, got to drive. Okay, well, best be on our way then. Let me make sure I wasn't able to go down that way. Feel like they probably wouldn't put items here, but at the same time, this would be like the best place to miss out on items as well. Okay. Warp. Oh, we're actually in a dungeon. Okay, so we'll be able to come back here, I would assume. There probably will eventually be items here, though. I must still check. Never mind. No time to not stop. We're making it. Don't worry about
just
it.
Just hang in there, Luffy said.
This is probably not the time to be moving around then. Nothing. We're good. There's a whole thing behind me as well. But There doesn't appear to be anything here at the moment. Oh, I thought that was in the dungeon.
The exit should be around here somewhere.
I mean, you can say that all you would like, but doesn't really change the why is over here got a... Oh, hi.